Hello everyone, I am Siddharth from class 7. Today I will be teaching you how to create an app that calculates our age. So let's do it. There are three tabs in this project. Code design tab, we'll be using design and code tabs. In the code tab, we should say how our project works. And in the design tab, we have to design the first page of our app. So let's design it. So we need a label that says what app is this. We can change the ID and the text. So we'll change the text to age calculator. We can center the text, change the font size, yes. Now we need to input that tells the birth year. So let's keep the text input and see it as birth year in birth year text. Yes, we can resize it and change the font size. We can center the text and that's it. So we need to tell the people who are using this app for what we kept this text input. So we will keep a label. Naming birth year label and text for your birth year. So let's increase the font size and resize. Yes. Yes. Now we need to say what this present year is. We need a text input for that and a label. So in the label we can write this present year label. Present year label. Text. In the text, we can use your present year. Present year. We change the font size and resize it. Yes, we can resize this text input and change it to present year, present year text. Yes, we'll change the font size, center the text. Yes. Now we need a label to display the age of the person. So let's create a label and keep it as age label. Age and text as nothing. We need to display the age of the person here. So yes, can change the font size. this. Now, we can select what team we like. So, I am selecting Polar for this team. Yes. So, let's code this. Yes. Now, we should... we need to create a button that allows us to display the text, allow us to display the age. So, in tell the ID of the button as calculate age. So, the text can calculate age. Can increase the size. Yes. Now we'll code. So we have to drag and drop on event. Click on event. When calculate is click, the button is click. That thing should have the. It should display the age here. So set text. It should display the age in this label. So it's aged, and the text should be the birth year, present year minus birth year. So we have to go to maths, keep it here, and get text from first. It should be present year text. It should not be present year label. And get text from birth year text. Yes. Now we can run the project. Yes, see here. The age is 12. I'm keeping another age. 2001. Present year 2020. So the person of the age will be 19 years. So that's it, my friends. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video.